Hi, sexy. You've reached the live one-on-one fantasy line.
A phone number to an adult fantasy hotline appeared on Michael Arcuri's New York City hotel room bill while he was there on official business. And the call was charged to Oneida County taxpayers. Arcuri has denied it, but the facts are there. Who calls a fantasy hotline and then bills taxpayers? Michael Arcuri.
Bad call.
The National Republican Congressional Committee paid for and is responsible for the content of this message.